A woman charged with manslaughter for the death of her 8-month-old grandchild was in court today. This is her first day of trial. 49-year-old Charlotte Briggs is accused of falling asleep after drinking and smothering her baby, the baby Paris Smith. KATV Newswatch 7's Jeff Van Sant is live. Jeff?
Yeah, first responders and detectives were the first to take the stand on day one of Charlotte Briggs' trial. The first day was focused on the events the day the 8-month-old Paris Smith was found dead.
Charlotte Briggs walked into the Douglas County Courthouse in shackles Wednesday. Back on August 15, 2008, first responders rushed to this apartment near 35th and Jones. An Omaha firefighter recalls finding 8-month-old Paris Smith lying in the hallway. Paris was rushed to the hospital. Paramedics tried to revive her but were unsuccessful. Court records say Paris's mother, Pamela Williams, saw Briggs asleep on the living room couch and the baby's legs hanging underneath her grandmother. Prosecutors believe Briggs rolled over on Paris, suffocating the infant. Police who were first on the scene say Briggs appeared intoxicated, slurring her words and had glossy eyes. On the stand, a doctor who examined Briggs said she was found to be in, quote, a severe state of dehydration. He also said she had disorganized speech patterns. A blood draw confirmed she had opiates and alcohol in her system.
Now, tomorrow, Paris's mother, Pamela, will take the stand. Again, Briggs faces charges of manslaughter.
All right, Jeff, thank you.